when animals could talk to each other. They exchanged songs, dances, and stories. In this way, this is how they passed on wisdom from one generation to the next.
AJIJAAK.